What is going on, guys? It is Colin here, and we're playing a little game that just recently came out called Little Hope. All I know is it's a Dark Pictures game, and they make some pretty great shit. So, yeah, we're about to have some fun. I hate scary games, but yeah, let's just hop into this. And yeah, I'm only going to be doing like 30-minute videos, probably posting them every single day until I'm finished with it. But yeah, so I'm going to hop into this, and we'll see how it goes.
Thanks for pulling over.
Sure. Something wrong?
We got a problem up ahead. A big accident. We've had to close the road.
You're right.
We're diverting all traffic through Little Hope. You okay, buddy? You seem a little confused.
Yeah, I'm fine. I just want to get these folks to where they need to be.
I doubt a short delay will trouble them too much. Head up the East Road. Takes you straight through Little Hope. Adds almost no time to your journey.
That chip any harder, it'll wear away to nothing.
Right.
How long have you been sober?
A few days shy of 3 months.
Impressive. I heard the first 90 days are the toughest and roughest.
I know it doesn't add up, but I get something from holding on to this.
We're going the wrong way.
It's fine, just a quick detour.
It's not fine.
Calm down. It's all okay.
Oh, please, John, could you not patronize me?
Can you keep it down, please?
What the fuck's a little girl doing in the middle of the street? I already hate this game. There's something I hate more in this world. It is a little girl that looks creepy as fuck. Alright, we're in a fucking city. We're in a fucking home now. What's going on?
Stop it, James. You know I hate it when you don't take the things I say seriously.
Come on, James. Sweetheart, I do. I just had a rough day today.
Can you believe they are at each other again?
Is that the fucking girl that's in the middle of the street?
You're drunk. What a surprise.
I just caught the game with the guys, honey. That's it.
That's not it. Never is.
She's cheating.
There's
on her.
Talk. Some of us may be losing our jobs. The factory...
You've been saying that for years. I'm more worried about Megan.
What's wrong with Megan? She looks okay to me.
Everything looks okay after 10 beers. Reverend Carson held her back after prayers today. That's 4 weeks running. She's not right. It's serious, James.
You worry too much about that kid. I can't deal with this right now.
Another surprise. You can't deal with anything. When would be the right time?
You're making a mountain out of a molehill. Getting yourself worked up for nothing.
For nothing? Single-handedly keeping our family together
Family.
Is far from nothing in my book. I could use a little help.
Maybe if we'd had kids of our own, none of this would be happening.
That's a real low blow. Don't you get how tough this
You're not
is
the
for
only
me?
One feels pressure. The factory situation is serious, Anne. Real serious. Not right now. Not tonight. No way.
Tanya's late. She always is these days.
Give her a break.
At least one of us is out having a good time. Give her a break.
It's him I'm worried about. That guy's no good for her. All that new age bullshit. Reminds me of some creepy cult.
He came in last week. We shot the breeze a little bit. I like him.
That one's a classic. Legendary vinyl. Quit pawing at it, will you? Hey, Bigfoot, mind the goddamn vinyl, will you?
There's no need to be so tough on her. It was an accident.
Everything Megan does is an accident.
He's a real dick.
Damn ice. I'm going to start climbing through the window unless that door gets fixed.
She's looking good. Oh, he's the brother's fucking racist. Tell.
How's things? Let me guess. He's been pumping iron again?
They've been at each other's throats since Dad got home.
What's it about this time?
Be a little resentful.
Dad's been drinking. Who could have guessed it?
They're always fighting these days. Getting predictable. Like a record that keeps playing over and over.
Dennis, for the 10 millionth time, will you shift that shit of yours up into the attic?
Hey, some respect. This is a valuable, rare, and sought-after collection.
This fucking guy. Fucking nerd, dude.
Think she was a Marine sergeant of past life.
What's curled up his ass?
You're being a jerk.
He's being even
racist.
More annoying than usual tonight. A real jerk.
So what else is new?
Some shit is definitely about to go down. Don't know what yet.
Hey, Dennis.
But... Just you wait.
Hey!
Not now, sis. I'm busy.
Fuck that.
Hey!
Fuck that.
Quit acting crazy!
Some shit's about to go down. She's about to... Okay. Oh. Hello.
Jesus. You scared me, sweetheart.
I heard you talking about me.
Not now, Megan. I'd like to have a bath in peace. Take a break from this madhouse for a while.
It's not how you handle the situation there, mother. she locked her in
Maybe
there,
Maybe you should
bro.
Talk to Mom and Dad.
It's not a great idea for me to get involved. You know what I'm like? I just upset someone.
This sounded more serious than the usual bullshit. They were talking about Megan. She's done something bad.
I can't say I'm surprised. There's definitely something off with Megan.
I don't get why everyone keeps picking on her.
Okay, Mr. Shining Knight in Armor. Where's the little princess anyway?
Probably better to leave Megan alone.
As her big sister, it is my sworn legal duty to check in on her.
Right, sure. Like you're the law around here. She went upstairs.
I'll go find her.
She seems a little cracked out of her mind. I would have left her alone personally. Ah, got some matches. All right. Pick up. How do I keep? Okay. All right, looks like we're starting a fire. Oh, this is gonna be sus. I don't trust that personally. It's loud.
Second shot. That went right between
Cheever's
legs. It was about 6 inches off the ice,
and
Cheever started to go down.
I had the wrong ones. Damn it.
You need to keep an eye on your little sister. Mommy's real worried about her.
It's okay, Dad.
Tanya's checking on her.
Tanya's checking on her right now.
You want to try raising a family like this? The devil himself would struggle with you guys.
I misclicked. That's my bad. Really don't want to deal with Dad, honestly. Press to move to location. Okay. Let's go over here. Let's switch this way. I kind of want to play with a controller. I feel a controller would be better. Don't you get it? Let's open up this door. So it's going on this side. Oh. Why is the door locked? That's not a good sign. Let's go in here. What's this? $7.99. It's a good price for a book. Does this game have to do with witches? Is that what this is? Yeah, let's examine this. The Shroud of Innocence.
Perfect distraction from this madhouse.
Nice, alright. Let's get her done though. What? There's something over here. I saw something. This. I don't see nothing, but you know. Alright, okay, I thought I was about to get the shit scared out of me. I don't really feel like I need a drink currently, but you know, we'll roll with it. I think I want to play mouse. I mean, with the controller. Let's go back to the. I feel like we should probably check the kettle. I just kind of want to go aside. I'm kind of sussed out. Why is it locked? Should probably go check the stuff we put on the stove, right? I mean, that makes sense.
Son of a bitch clock.
Okay. How's this kettle going, huh? Everything all right in here? Holy shit, that scared the piss out of me. Let's go to this door. Maybe there's something over here. Should probably really, like... That door's locked. Okay, so I've already been here. I hate this. Here, let me grab my controller real quick. I think I definitely play the controller.
Anthony, where the hell are you? Anthony, where are you, goddammit?
Oh, okay, looks like we're already starting in this.
Anthony, I'm getting really pissed off.
She looks like she's stuck.
Anthony, I swear if you don't answer me.
Oh, God.
You could be right about my family. I think so too.
Tanya!
The fucker with those fingers,
what's going
bro.
On?
That little brat locked me out. It's fucking freezing.
Oh no. Oh no. I knew
I'll
I should.
I'll let you back in. Go easy on Megan. Hold on.
Oh no. I shouldn't have started the fire.
Shit! Megan! You in there? The kitchen's on fire!
Are you fucking serious?
Megan!
Everyone's gonna die. There's nothing we can do.
Dad?
He's a goner.
Dennis?
He's upstairs. He's a goner, too.
Mom?
She's trapped, 100%. She locked her
Where
in
the
there.
Hell is everybody?
Anthony! Help!
I think might be the only thing they've got those two. Looks like he has a window.
Help!
Here
Anthony!
We go.
Hey! Up here!
What the fuck are you doing up there?
I got trapped in the attic.
Get to the balcony!
Anthony, help!
Dennis? Oh no! Oh no! Holy fuck. This is an intro, baby. Where the fuck did this guy come from? Concerned neighbor much? Safety matches for sure.
What have you done?
Mom,
stop!
He's a goner. What an intro. Everyone's dead. Everyone.
Wow. Wow, that was nuts.
Oh.
Of this game are impeccable. How's it going, man?
Hello. And welcome. I don't believe that we've met before, have we?
No matter.
Welcome to my repository. I am the curator, the guardian of all these wonderful stories. And I have a very special tale for you to tell. Disconcerting, no? I'm sure there's nothing to worry about. This particular story isn't fully fleshed out. It's only part written, and the choices you make will complete it. The fire, no, there was nothing you could have done about that.
I figured.
What's happened has happened. Or has it?
Maybe I could.
Anyway, look to the future, I say. Life's but a walking shadow, eh? You are about to enter a confusing, perhaps disturbing world. How disturbing might depend on what you choose to believe, and how confusing on the path you choose to take. There are an infinite number of directions in which one could travel. We seldom have all the information that we'd like, but we have to choose our path nonetheless and hope that we get the clarity and the outcomes that we want. As in life, your decisions will matter. The choices you make will affect others. You've seen how the story starts. So much death. How many more deaths is entirely up to you. It depends on the decisions that you make. What are you? Rational? Emotional? Do you trust your head or your heart?
My head.
There is no right answer.
There is.
Sometimes one is best and sometimes the other. My advice, for what it's worth, is to thine own self. Be true. But I'm here simply to record what you do, not to help you. I'm not supposed to interfere, you see. not my place, apparently.
But you want to help.
But I am apparently allowed to share wise words from great storytellers that have gone before, where I feel that that would be appropriate. Oh, one final thing before I let you go. There are pictures in Little Hope that will, if found, show you a vision of a possible future, something that may or may not happen. Use them. They might help you.
Bet.
You have a funeral to attend. Off you go. Have fun. I do enjoy a good funeral.
I just want to know where he gets his haircut. He's got a fire-ass haircut. And honestly, I kind of want to try to replicate that.
None of us here today can understand why this tragic accident happened. But we can take comfort from the knowledge that the family are together for eternity in God's loving embrace.
Damn, it's a dude. Poor soul, his girlfriend died. So family's dead, eh? All of them? Crazy how none of them. Shit, right. Good morning. Oh, that's the dude, Andrew. College student. I thought they said they all died. Taylor. '43 college professor, rational and overbearing.
Where the hell's Daniel? I can't find him.
I don't know. Instead of goofing around, you want to lend a hand here?
How is he doing anyway?
It doesn't look that serious. Could be concussed.
Okay, Professor. Or should I call you doctor now?
Why don't you try calling for help? Maybe the cops, someone like that.
I want to be nice.
I tried once, but I'm on it.
I want to be nice. I mean, like, I could be a dick.
Hey, Andrew, buddy. How you doing?
Let's be nice.
Where are we? What happened?
Yeah, the bus crashed. We're okay, though. Just shaken up.
If you say so. I don't remember being in any crash.
You're probably in shock. Maybe a mild concussion in there, too. Give yourself some time. Stay here. Don't move.
Bus driver's gone.
Uh-oh. Fucking thing, useless piece of crap! We'll be dead.
Okay, take it easy. We'll figure out what to do.
Ah. Got another Pearson? Who are you? Daniel. College student. Here we go. Amiable and defensive.
Where's my phone?
Oh, I lost his phone, but he got a flashlight. Ah. 48, mature student. Oh, she's a student. Oh, okay.
Hey, anyone up there?
Hey, Daniel, that you?
John, good to hear you.
Daniel?
Damn, Daniel.
Taylor, you okay?
I'm good.
We're fine, too. Thanks for asking. You okay down there?
I'm all right. Nothing I can't deal with.
Hey, John, any idea what caused the crash?
Not sure.
Looked like the driver swerved to avoid something in the road. He down there, by the way?
Nope. No sign of him.
Weird. He isn't up here either. Can you get back up to us?
Looks pretty steep. I see a trail down here I could try.
Great.
Fuck the trail.
Take
climb.
The trail.
Climb.
Should take you to the road. We can regroup there.
Damn it.
That's a plan. See you soon.
I guess that's a plan.
Hey, Taylor. Help me get Andrew up on his feet, will ya?
Wait. I don't remember anything. Who are you?
It's okay. You're concussed. I'm John, you're a college professor. We were taking a bus on a field trip, but that didn't work out so well. Crash wasn't on the curriculum. We'll find the others, get some help. Think of it as a character building exercise. Come on, you can do it.
There we go. Okay. I thought I clicked it, but I moved a little bit too much.
Teamwork at its finest.
I had this dream. It was so real. Flames all around us. It was grim.
That bang on the head must have been a beauty.
That trail the others are on will come out down the road. We'll meet them there.
I agree. We should go to them. So I don't agree with either one of these. Why leave the bus?
We should talk this through.
Be a little reluctant.
Why leave the bus? Not like we have somewhere better to wait.
No. We could be here all night. Our best move is to get to the others, then head towards town. See if we can find some help.
Where's the driver?
This is a good question.
Shouldn't he be back by now?
The driver's done what we should be doing. Gone into town for help.
All right, good. Now we're good, though. You're right. Let's go. Let's get in.
You're right. Let's go. I'm with you.
I'm right?
The quicker we get help, the quicker we can all go home.
Stick close behind me.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, this will be it for the first video. Like I said, I'm making about 30 minutes long. Just to keep them, you know, I don't want to make them an hour long or an hour and a half long. Because, you know, I want to make it like a good bit apart. Some might be 30 minutes, some might be an hour, some might be a little bit longer than that. Depends on where I'm at in the story. This feels like a good stopping point, you know, after the intro, and now we're getting into the meeting the main characters and everything. So yeah, I think this is where I'm going to stop for the night. And this will be uploaded tomorrow, and then I'm going to keep uploading this every single day. Hope you guys did enjoy the first video. But come back the next day, and the next day, and the next day. I'm going to keep posting this until I beat the game. And I might even replay it to see what kind of other storylines I can get, because honestly, this game is extremely interesting, actually. Might even get my friend on for one of the videos or a few of the videos, you know, depending on what he's up to. I hope you guys do enjoy this video. Like and subscribe if you guys are new here. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.